Visualizing Exam Success, a guided meditation for dealing with test-taking anxiety. Hello and welcome to this guided visualization. You may be here because your final exams are approaching, or because you have a high-stakes test that you want to ace. Perhaps you simply want to gain a little more confidence and serenity for the next written quiz you have to take. Regardless of your goal, welcome. In a few short minutes, you will emerge from this visualization with the tools you need to succeed. Let's begin by closing our eyes and bringing your attention to your breath. No matter how stressed or anxious you feel during this meditation or in your waking life, your breath will be there. It is a soothing anchor, steadfast no matter what storms of emotions may trouble you. So allow yourself to become familiar with the pace and rhythm of your own breathing and let it carry you into a state of easy relaxation. Exams worry everybody from the lackadaisical student to the PhD candidate. Being evaluated as a whole is a frightening thing, and many people believe that a poor exam score will reveal some fatal flaw that they hadn't noticed before. This is a legitimate fear, but it is one you do not need to carry with you. You are strong, intelligent and kind, and no single event defines you, and especially not an exam score. This test ahead of you is a chance to reward yourself for all the hard work you have put in, a chance to flex your mental muscles and show that you have worked hard for weeks or months on your subject matter. You will succeed. Let this knowledge carry you into our visualization. If you know where you will be taking your exam, let the image of your surroundings appear in your mind. If you don't know what your test-taking surroundings will look like, simply imagine a desk or a table. Take a few moments to set up your space exactly as you will for the actual exam. Line up your pencils or pens and turn on your imaginary calculator if you will need one. If your exam is timed, find yourself looking at your imaginary watch and realizing you have plenty of time. Make yourself comfortable and take a few deep breaths. Feel how every slow inhalation and exhalation quiets your mind and calms your heart. You are ready and capable of anything. In your mind's eye, the test administrator begins to hand out exams, but you are not worried. Any nervousness you may have felt up until this point simply melts away. You are here, in this moment, fully prepared and ready to show your mastery of the material. You feel your breath gently inflating your lungs and belly. Your breathing slows a little bit, becomes a little deeper, and you notice that your heartbeat calms down too. When you are ready, take the exam from the administrator and open it up. As you see the first question, a wave of contentment rolls over you. You know this material. You have studied long and hard to reach this point. You are ready and eager to articulate your newfound knowledge and to finally reap the rewards of your hard work and diligence. As your pen or pencil touches the page, confidence surges through your veins. After hours of lectures and homework, you are finally able to show your instructor that you know your subject inside and out. Imagine yourself taking your exam, relishing every new question, and smiling to yourself at the absurdness of any multiple choice options. This is easy, and it is fun. When you are ready, finish the last question on the test and check your answers if you would like. Close the exam and pack up your materials. You turn in your written work and the paper test, and you leave the room feeling light and carefree. You may not know your official score yet, but in your heart, you know you have done far better than you could have ever imagined. Your hard work has paid off, and you have proven you have what it takes to succeed. With this in mind, begin calling yourself back to the present moment. Begin to wiggle your fingers and toes, waking up the muscles that may have gone dormant during this meditation. Open your eyes and stretch. You have made it. Anything you want is within your reach. I hope you have enjoyed this guided visualization. Feel free to return to this video several times before test day in order to visualize serenity and success. Focus on the positive, and you will notice a much better attitude about whatever evaluation comes up. Remember to go to bed early and eat a good breakfast, and best of luck on your exam. I know you will do splendidly well. Thank you.
Daddy finger, daddy finger, where are you? Here I am, here I am, how do you do? Mommy finger, where are you? Here I am, here I am, how do you do? Brother finger, where are you? Here I am, here I am, how do you do? Sister finger, where are you? Here I am, here I am, how do you do? Baby finger, where are you? Here I am, here I am, how do you do?
My soul, feel it in my soul. Never separated you and me, broken made whole, broken made whole. The world that tries to steal